Assalamu alaikum. Just a quick comment about the 401k plan that a lot of companies have. I have talked to a company called Aetna. It's a pretty big company in the United States. They are coming out with a plan, what they call a socially responsible managed funds, what they call, quote unquote. And what the reason is, a lot of Americans like do not want, like their dad may have died because of smoking cigarettes or something, so they don't want to invest in companies that do, you know, business selling cigarettes or making cigarettes or something like that, or in beers and all these. So they're coming already with a plan like that, and they were basically saying that by middle of this year they should have it ready. So if you are working in a company and you have a plan through Aetna, you can probably talk to them. Assalamu alaikum.
Alhamdulillah, I'm very glad to hear that, and that confirmed the point I said earlier, that you could deal sometimes with the short-term problems, but long-term we should not assume that the reality can never be changed. You cannot put it upside down. But the reality here, if people find that it's profitable, it's useful, they will do it. As you know, in some Muslim countries, some of the commercial banks, because they saw the success of Islamic banks, started to have departments for Islamic investment, because they can make money out of that. You see, to be Islamic doesn't mean that you lose money or you don't make prudent business decisions.